the internet providers and telecom operators, they build the digital infrastructure of the globe. And this digital infrastructure is becoming more and more important to fight the e-waste problem. Because the more we know about where the e-waste is and what is inside of the e-waste, the better we can monitor this. And with this, we get better data and better knowledge and better tools to analyze this and to find solutions. So I think that telecom operators and internet providers are critical in this part. And with that data, we can prevent the the generation of e-waste. We can also we can also look at better solutions to reuse equipment and to better recycle it.